Hello and welcome back to Sewing Therapy. I'm Sarah and today I'm working on something different and welcome you to sew with me a bias hobo bag. I first drafted this pattern when I was beginning in my sewing journey. While I loved the bag I created, I was recently inspired to revisit the pattern and revamp it for size and quality as my skills have grown a lot since I first began sewing. It's not a fancy bag, but I like it for its effortless style that can be seamlessly added to any outfit. Depending on the fabric size and colors you choose, the bag can give off very different vibes. Before we get started, I have to mention that there is a lot of bias binding in this project, so it's a great opportunity to practice your bias binding. And I'm sharing the measurements for my favorite size of the bag with you in the video. Feel free to modify them to suit your needs and wants. If you like this video and want to see more like it, please click like, subscribe, and ring the notification bell. Thank you for your support. Let's get started. That brings us to the end of my bias hobo bag, a slouchy bag that can hold so much and yet effortlessly match many of your outfits in your handmade wardrobe. I hope you enjoy your new bag and I'd love to see how you style it with your outfits. Tag me to show me your bag. Every little click somehow counts in the algorithms, so if you enjoyed this video, please give the like and subscribe buttons a quick click and ring that notification bell. Thanks so much for your support and let's keep sewing together. See you on my next video. 안녕!